September is here and Netflix has all your returning series, final seasons, nostalgic hits, new shows, as well as riveting documentaries about humanity defying physics and the rest of what it means to be human. Some returning classics this month are Spike Lee's seminals Do the Right Thing and School of Rock, which is written by White Lotus creator Mike White on the 1st. And just in time for that post-summer slash pre-school year period, we have all 9 seasons of Saved by the Bell coming on the 15th, as well as all 4 Jaws movies on the 16th. And if you're looking for something new, Netflix has you covered.
This journey represents the next epic leap forward.
Countdown Inspiration4 Mission to Space is an ambitious, almost real-time docuseries covering the historic initial all-civilian mission to orbit, showcasing everything from the selection and training to launch to splashdown and every human emotion in between. Episodes 1 and 2 premiere on the 6th, with episodes 3 and 4 dropping on the 13th, and the final episode premiering in late September after they have returned. On the 7th, the final entry in the Untold documentary series, Untold Breaking Point, drops on Netflix. This installment centers on tennis star Marty Fish's battles on and off the court during his rise to become the number one ranked American male tennis player.
By the power of Grayskull, I have the power?
No, you are not experiencing deja vu. He-Man and the Masters of the Universe is a different He-Man animated project premiering on the 16th. In this series, Netflix is taking us back to when Prince Adam first discovers his powers of Grayskull and accepts his new role as the protector of Eternia.
5분 안에 술래의 눈을 피해 결승선에 들어오는 분들은 통과입니다.
그 옛날에 어릴 때 하던 거 말이에요?
On the 17th, Squid Game is an original Korean series wherein hundreds of unsuspecting people are challenged to a series of children's games with deadly consequences in order to win the life-changing cash prize and freedom. It looks like Saw by way of Black Mirror with guards about to join the Money Heist cast, and I'm all in for it.
We tend to dislike mysteries. We feel uncomfortable not knowing.
The creator of The Haunting of Hill House and The Haunting of Bly Manor is back with a new series that isn't set in a home or an estate, but a whole small island town this time. When Father Paul, played by Hamish Linklater, moves to a small town, he brings with him mysterious miracles and omens.
Why? I don't understand.
Mike Flanagan's Midnight Mass opens its doors to a new congregation on the 24th.
Lisbon to Professor.
Hi, Lisbon.
The stormwater tank has been discovered. It's possible this is the last time I'll speak to all of you.
And of course, Netflix has you covered for all your returning favorite original series. It's the beginning of the end for Money Heist on the 3rd. The international sensation returns with Part 5, Volume 1 as the gang regroups and makes their stand against the arriving military, all while trying to save the professor. Fresh off the heels of a season 2, we're getting a 3rd season of Netflix's hit catfish deception game show, The Circle, which premieres on the 8th.
What's the rush? Becoming god is a big job. Maybe he doesn't want to go in half-cocked.
I should definitely be full-cocked.
Lucifer has been to hell and back again, and is now about to settle into the big seat upstairs, and to the very peak of it. However, he and Chloe must tie up loose ends, as well as stop the impending apocalypse before they can move on up. Lucifer, the final season, drops on the 10th.
Look at all the Pokémon!
Ash's journey to become a Pokémon Master continues in Pokémon Master Journeys, the series. Ash isn't alone though, as Go continues his own goal to catch them all, and Chloe officially joins them on their quest while figuring out her own trainer destiny. The first 12 episodes drop on Netflix on the 10th. And those are some of our picks of new and old favorites coming to Netflix in September. What are you most excited for? Let us know in the comments. And as promised, here is the full list of everything coming to the streaming site next month.